Pedal tones are very, very low notes on a brass instrument. They get their name from, I think anyway, this is just a guess, from the pedals on an organ. The foot pedals are the lowest notes on the organ, and so pedal tones. Technically, the lowest note on a trumpet is a low F sharp. Okay, pretty low. But the horn can actually go quite a bit lower than that. When I first started trying to do these, I actually got the pedal tone two octaves below that because those are a little easier. The ones that start just below that low F sharp are a little more difficult. So the best thing to do is just experiment with this and see if you can get some of those low notes. They don't sound all that good, but their purpose is to help loosen your embouchure, help to get the blood flowing. They also help to get your air moving because they're very difficult to do unless you use a lot of air. But a word of warning, doing them too much is bad for your playing. If you do too many pedal tones, and I found this out by experience, that it will mess with your ability to really center on a pitch to play in tune, basically. So don't overdo overtones. Don't overdo pedal tones. They're great for warm-ups and they're great for warm-downs, but otherwise, don't worry too much about them. Don't practice them a lot other than just being able to do them quickly. One of the best ways to do these is to use another note as a reference note so that you can hear where you're going. A good one to start with is the low B-flat. The reason for this is that it's low enough, the pedal tone is low enough, that it's fairly easy to get it. And I'll just show you an example. So there's the actual note. You're going to want to play that to give yourself a reference, and then you're going to drop your jaw and use warm air and get the pitch to go all the way down to the low B-flat, an octave below that. Okay, now I've been doing this a lot, so it's pretty easy for me. Another way to do this is to outline the major chord or the minor chord or any kind of chord that you, as long as you can hear the chord really well, that can be another way to get yourself down to that level. So if I do that, let's say I'm going to do an E flat. Okay, so I'm going to go E flat, B flat, G, and then the low pedal E flat. So that sounds like this. Okay, again, these don't sound all that great. Their purpose is not for making beautiful music. It's more of a technical thing to help you loosen your chops up, to keep your air moving, and to rest, basically. So give those a try. It takes quite a while to actually master this, but it's a really good technique to have in your tool belt because it really helps, especially for the warm down. So good luck.